evening. Welcome to Extra News with the latest news. Let's watch today's news reports.
Dubai World Trade Center has grown to become one of the leading venues in the Middle East and the world. Dubai World Trade Center, where success shows.
Good evening, viewers. I'm Javeria from Dubai World Trade Center, and you're watching Expo News. Viewers, today, top international brands are exhibiting here.
I'm from Japan.
I'm from China.
I am from Turkey.
I'm from Iraq.
I'm from Greece.
I'm from India.
I am from Pakistan.
I'm from Russia.
I'm from Nigeria.
I'm Lejean from Aravali Designs. And Leather World Middle East is excellent.
So let's go and talk to one of the top brands of this expo.
Hi there, my name is Devon Swanepoel. I'm the director and founder of Weef. We manufacture handmade leather tires for men. The whole concept came from I wanted a leather tire. I couldn't find one, so I made one for myself for an event. And I wore it at the event. A lot of people, there was a lot of interest, so I decided to start making them myself. Every unit is handmade in Cape Town, South Africa. It takes about an hour and a half to make a tie. We make skinny ties, we make bow ties and pocket squares. And also the market, there's a big market for men's accessories. I think that whole movement, the dapper movement, men want to look good, women want men to look good. And we make products that are timeless. The leather tie you can wear for the rest of your life. If anybody wants to contact us, our website is weefwear.com, and you can go online. We do online sales as well, and we're currently in South Africa, in Europe as well, and we distribute via those channels.
Find more news reports of this event, log on to exponews.com.pk.